look around and you will know that it was you and the people who love you who put you there, and that love you who put you there.
And then in the playoffs against the Pacers, Stucky falls out of bounds, and there's Drake with the very sarcastic clap.
The best fans are in New York. We were lucky enough to win three VMAs.
Taylor Swift, do not date these women. They would write a song about your ass. If you forget to open up the car door.
Seven, Justin Bieber looking cool.
What in the world is in that hat? What you got in that hat?
That's where he keeps
then
his
it gets real strange, this odd water drinking technique. Real high elbow.
Yeah, real that high elbow.
Yo, Taylor, I'm really happy for you. I'm going to let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
You had me since spring break. New Line, good universe. Thank you for all your love. New Line, good universe.
Back to this that had a lot to say about me the other day in the press. Miley, what's good?
We're all in this industry. We all do interviews, and we all know how they manipulate. Nikki, congratulations. And just because the VMAs have already started.
The internet went wild with this moment. Leonardo DiCaprio was slightly startled by the pop star as she brushed up behind his chair. And his reaction was absolutely priceless.
We've got Justin Bieber. I like your swoop. The Weeknd. ASAP Rocky. And along.
Five remarkable filmmakers are nominated as Best Director. Here are the nominees. For Argo, Ben Affleck. And the Golden Globe goes to. Ben Affleck, Argo.
Take me places to tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do.
Honored. I was brought on at the last minute, but I'm so honored to be a part of this amazing film. The last minute, but I'm so honored to be a part of this amazing film.
I want to say, Vanessa Hudgens, you look incredible tonight.
You feel it all right now.
I feel it all. Ooh, butterfly in my stomach and vagina.
Hot Cheetos, definitely happening.
Uh-huh.
Regular Cheetos when I'm tired of hot Cheetos.
Are they the soft Cheetos or the crunchy Cheetos?
Crunchy always. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, the big, like...
The big puffy ones
yeah.
that melt in your mouth?
Yeah.
You're still talking about Cheetos, right?
Yeah.
All right, so... It's just the way you said it.
You know, my personal life is pretty much non-existent.
Mm-hmm.
Which is not good, not for the long run, not for me, not for her. It's not fun.
What color do you want?
Red.
And you are Cardi?
Bacteria vaginosis. No. Mariah Carey.
Mariah Carey.
Yeah. No. Do you know?
Have four nipples. Have Correct. You heard that? Oh. You do?
Yeah.
Four?
Four.
Where can you just point out? Do you find yourself sexually attracted to me? There's no right answer.
Sure.
It's time to play a blast from the pack.
I'm nervous. Have I made out with any of these people?
We'll find out shortly.
Okay, great. Will
got
I have
six people.
Remembered?
Five of them are strangers to you. One of them
I definitely have made out with five.
One, and once you get the person, you can only ask yes or no questions until we find out.
You should experience it. You always say, I want to experience things, but I don't think you actually want to experience things because you would experience it if you wanted to experience things.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Meaning you should experience being single.
My name is Cardi B, and I'm from the Bronx.
So, Cardi, I want you to go a little bit more in-depth about yourself. You're not just Cardi B from the Bronx.
Hello there. My name is Cardi B, and I am from the Bronx.
Amigos! How we doing? Who we wearing?
We're wearing this Versace head down.
Drip, drip.
Maybe it's 6:45. Maybe I'm.
And you are Cardi?
Bacteria vaginosis? No. Mariah Carey?
Mariah Carey?
Yeah. No. Do you know?
Uncle Sam, I want to know what you're doing with my fucking tax money because you know what I'm saying?
So much, sir. Take care. Watch step.
My God.
I love him.
You guys get into trouble on tour, don't you? Don't you?
Hi, I'm Kim Kardashian West, and I'm gonna give you a little tutorial on how to take the perfect selfie. I know my perfect angle, it's my chin down, and I just pose away and take about 300 photos until I get the perfect selfie.
And I'd be a cactus emoji for many reasons. Thank you.
Kylie Jenner to the foyer. I have a little surprise for you.
Some chicken!
Those are cute jeans.
Your cute jeans.
Those are mine?
No.
Oh, I thought you said your cute jeans.
I did.
Those are my jeans?
No.
Then why
you
did you say?
You are cute jeans.
Huh?
All right, I'm going home. Yeah.
Cardi, all you have to do is tell me what you want. He told me what he wanted. I made a call and I found him the car. So what kind of car do you want?
You want to know something? I think I want like a Lamborghini truck. Because I need like a baby car, even though I don't drive, but you know what I'm saying?
You're going 70 miles per hour. How long would it take you to drive 70 miles?
I got designer from head to my toe. I'm on the sand and my bitch had to go. I got DaVinci all over my coat.
How we have you? I mean, I thought we're friends here.
No.
No.
Name three things that rhyme with push.
Tush, bush, push.
Yes, I want you to repeat after me.
Meow.
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 Okay then. Wait, he just went out his way. Oh. It hit the charts.
So why is he
Yeah.
Out
dating any man. I hate men.
I ain't been getting high. Well, maybe a little, baby. I don't wanna lie.